Hello guys, today we're gonna talk about a very interesting project. This is the Ghostface, but before we start with project, small disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor and do all you should do own research and invest with the money I can afford to lose. So today we're gonna take a look at the Ghostface, hold Ghostface and get reward in BNB. So we are going to take a look not at the one coin but actually at the three coins that are in the Ghostface ecosystem. So one of them is a Ghostface, second one is a Jigsaw, and the third one is the Perch that is coming soon. But before we move to the Perch, let's start with the other coins. So the first one is the Ghostface. So this coin has a features like the auto liquidity pool 4%, redistribution in the BNB 4%, and the Ghostface redistribution 1%. So you actually make profit by holding this coin, and you get like the 4% of the all transaction fee converted to the BNB, and you get the split from this based on the amount of the tokens that you hold. Also same for the redistribution in the Ghostface. So next we can move actually on to the roadmap of the project. So as you can see, there is a lot of interesting steps in the roadmap. So as you can see, they have plans to release the NFT platform, their own NFTs, a lot of applications, Ghost Shop, merchandise website which allows users to purchase all Ghostface merchandise, Ghost Track, platform where investors can enter the amount of the Ghostface token they have and be able to see the current dollar value, creating relationship with crypto YouTubers and influencers, Ghost Snipe, launching Ghostface on the more exchanges, NFT and meme competitions. So as you can see, there is a lot of things in the roadmap for the project. We have also for the next year like the Ghost Wallet, Ghost Hunt. So a lot of things is going on in the project, but we are here to talk about the whole ecosystem. So the next coin is a Jigsaw. They have a different tokenomics, different roadmap. So there is a auto liquidity pool 3%, redistribution 1%, and the BNB reward 5%. So as you can see, they have a higher reward in the BNB on the Jigsaw, and we have their own roadmap for this coin. So also NFTs, also different applications. So they are like the separate projects but working on the same thing, so it makes like the thing easier. Also, what is very important, actually the Ghostface is a second at the most viewed coins on the CoinMarketCap. So this is a pretty interesting, and I think it can actually help with the new coin. They actually will release the Perch. They had like the pre-sale on the Unicrypt, but it failed due to the small too high soft cap. They had like the soft cap at the 5000 BNB, while they collected just the 1500 BNB, and they actually announced that they will create like the another presale with the lower soft cap. So if you like the join the next presale at the early stage, you can be like in the people that join the presale first, and I think like there will be a less spots in the presale than now. So for example, if they make like the presale for the 1000 BNB, you will have a small amount of time to join the presale, and as you can see, it is already worth it to join the presale since the listing price will be a 10% higher than the presale price. So we can make a pretty nice profit just by buying the coin in the presale. But I think like the coin has a huge potential since it will be like the it will be connected with the Jigsaw and the Ghostface, since the 3% of the fees on every transaction will be redistributed in the Jigsaw and the Ghostface. So as you hold the Perch, you make money in the other currencies. So this basically will fuel the ecosystem of the Ghostface and Jigsaw. So I feel like if these coins will launch, the price of the Jigsaw and the Ghostface will also increase. So I feel like these are really worth it to not only invest in this coin but also on the other coins in this ecosystem, since it will fuel the whole ecosystem. As you can see, they have their Telegram group Ghostface. So just go to the Ghostface community and join to be up to date with the news from the project. There is a one official group of the Purge community, Purge community on the Telegram. So make sure to join the right group, since I saw that there's a lot of fake groups that that want to make a money just by scamming the people. But there is only one true group that is a Purge community, so make sure to join the right group and wait for the link to the new presale. You can also join my Telegram group Aliencrypto to be up to date with the new projects that I'm gonna record. And if you want to join this project, just go to the ghostface.finance or just go to their Telegrams and check this project by yourself.